Sight Reading with Kelly Kelly. This is All Is Found from the Disney Frozen soundtrack. Three-page song. Starts off in the key of A minor. This tune actually has a little bit of, it modulates to B minor. It also starts in 4-4, but has a two-measure phrase of 6-4. And they use the F sharp minor chord to modulate to B minor. Now, this is interesting because generally A minor would have a relative major of C, and B minor would have a relative major of D, but it does move the key signature to D. But it's a whole step modulation. And if we're in A minor, we're using the 6 minor chord to modulate to B minor, which is would be 5 minor in the key of B. So I want you to listen to that and see if your ears can hear that along the way. So let's take it. Again, we haven't looked at this one in a while, but and this is an interesting one. Some of the rhythms are slightly challenging when you haven't looked at it a while, but I love the tonality of it. So here we are, All Is Found. We're going to go 3-4 and So, not a bad first run through. Again, there's sometimes we can easily mistake the dotted or the 16th note with a beam tied to a dotted eighth versus the dotted eighth with tied to the 16th. So here they reverse that. The first time it comes up, it's the 16th. So the 1E, or the in this case 3E, 4 and so that measure would be 1 da 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 da. Second time they go da 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 da. So let's run it one more time, and then we'll talk about any other tricky spots. So there, and also once we move into these left-hand quarter note, half note lines from the F, and then moving towards the modulation, we start to really build all this energy. And if we're looking at analysis, the intro starts with the A minor, right? But then it does go to the 4 chord on D, and then to the flat 6 on F, and then what would be the flat 3 on C major, and then we go to D minor, which would be, again, be 4 minor to flat 6 to flat 3, and then to flat 7 before it comes back to 1. So that's an interesting, that really breaks out of your pop mode a little bit. And this is where, again, I think we get into the cinematic Broadway sort of sound here, which is a little more jazzy, but still very diatonic in harmony. So here we go, All Is Found, run through 2. And we're going to go 3, 4, and... Thank you. love that song. That is very cool, very moody, very... I have to look back. You know, I still probably need to bump the tempo up. But I truly enjoy playing that. I love the mood and the melody and the clarity and the harmony. Good writing by Kristen Anderson Lopez and Robert Lopez. I saw a documentary on them, I think, with the regards to the first Frozen. And this, I believe, is a slightly, this is a for a younger version, so it's a simplified version for younger pianists. But again, a great place to figure out your left hand and right hand coordination with some interesting rhythms that kind of just move around a little bit and do some very cool stuff with the modulation and moving into other meters. This is Sight Reading with Kelley Kelley. If you like, please hit the like button below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Sight Reading with Kelley Kelley. And I hope to